Hey everybody, I'm John Elliott Churchville, and today's Hump Day Power Thought is be careful how you define success. Everyone wants to be successful, whatever that turns out to be. So the first thing that you must do is figure out just what success means to you personally. There is no one size fits all here. You gotta define that elusive thing called success for yourself. For many people, success is what they see in other people, their external appearance, or their high-end lifestyle. Now, the problem with this appearance definition is that you don't have any sense of what lies deeper than the surface. What you may be thinking is success is a good front, a public show for your and others' benefit. You see the big house, you see the new car, you hear about the vacations in Maui, and you believe these things to be proof of success. What you don't see are the mortgages, the car notes, the credit card debt, the stress, the worry, the hidden maladies, and the pressure that these apparently successful people are under to keep up appearances. So you can't take the easy and deceptive road that uses what someone else's life looks like from the outside as your personal definition of success. You've got to do the hard work of asking yourself some tough and penetrating questions, and thinking through the answers to those questions carefully. It would be a terrible waste of your time and effort to go on a false quest for success only to find yourself stuck in a miserable situation that brings you no joy or personal satisfaction. And so where do we begin? You've got to begin your quest for success by understanding the answers to two fundamental questions. Who am I, and what is my purpose in life? These two questions often require an entire lifetime to answer completely, but the good news is that you don't need full and complete answers to these questions before you begin your quest for whatever you ultimately determine to be success for yourself. The great thing about life is that it gives you room to think larger thoughts than the current situation in which you may find yourself today. You may be parking cars today, but you could be doing something entirely different tomorrow. However, the issue is not really what you're doing today or tomorrow. The real issue is how you think and feel about what you're doing today and tomorrow, and the meaning you attach to your life as a person and a doer. Take some time with yourself to find out how you really think and feel about your life and how you're living it. If what you're doing now doesn't help you to be your highest and best self, then find out what does and be about it. I'm John Elliott Churchville, certified speaker, teacher, trainer, DISC behavioral analysis consultant, and coach with the John Maxwell team.